All right, got a box of 2007 TriStar Elegance, 4 packs in a box. Don't really know much about it, but out of the pictures I've seen, I like how the cards look. Each pack is wrapped individually. New little box. Nice little, it's like USA boxes. Last time I opened up something like this. All right, let's hope for something good. Supposed to get 2 autos, I believe, and a jersey per pack. 81 bucks a box, but it's not too bad out compared to what it came out at. Opens. All right, not bad. Comes packed again. Packs look great. All right, top card. Colby Rasmus, base. Corey Rasmus auto. Johnny Ash auto. Hunter Pence jersey. And a young Chi Chen base. All right, that's kind of cool. I didn't know you got 2 base per pack. I was hoping for 2 or 3. Sorry, but wasn't sure on what you would get. I actually like how these look a lot, how they are packed and everything. Base cards look great. Ooh, thick one. I think I got a patch here. Hoping for a 101 or a patch auto or something. Something amazing. All right, Chris Norwick. Nowick. All right. Josh Papelbon auto. All right. Another Corey Rasmus auto. Kind of a bummer. All right. I got a Max Sapp patch. It's pretty bad. That's a bummer for being your hit. And a Colton Williams. Pretty bad patch, in my opinion. Kind of a bummer. Hoping to get a Ryan Braun or something. Some nice auto. All right, pack number 3. Ah, there we go. Got a decent card. Hopefully get 10 bucks for it at least. I can open it. All right, Joba Chamberlain. It's a nice card. Matt Antonelli auto. Chris Coleman, Kuglin auto. Luke Hotchkoover auto, or jersey, I mean, sorry about that, jersey. And then a Chad Tracy base. Gonna be honest so far, pretty bad box, I'd have to say. But didn't know what to expect. For all I know, this could actually be a good box for this stuff. Ah, can't get it open. Daniel Bard. Max Sapp auto. Colton Williams auto. Tim Lincecum jersey. And a Chris Volstead base. Finish it off. Well, you get a handful of autos, a couple jerseys. I guess I'll show the patch one more time. Not very exciting. Colby Rasmus. Thanks.